explain. Here are the materials. We have vinegar, dishwashing soap, red food coloring, and baking soda. Before we continue, we must put on our safety gears, goggles, gloves, and face masks. We put the bottle in the middle and place the funnel on top of it. And then we pour the dishwashing soap. And then we pour the red food coloring. And then vinegar. Then we close it with the cap. Then we shake, shake, shake. Then we take the lid off and place the volcano in it, on top of it. Then we put the baking soda. Then wait for the magic to happen. Wow! Now we are witnessing the eruption of the volcano. Bubble is foamy, then fills out like lava. And now we witness the eruption of the volcano. How it is erupted? The volcano erupts because there is a chemical reaction between an acid and a base. The acetic acid present in the vinegar reacts with the sodium hydrogen carbonate in the baking soda and produces carbon dioxide. Does the amount of soda or vinegar used change the eruption? In my experiment, adding baking soda to vinegar, the reaction is delayed but then fizzes the same amount. More vinegar is better. 1 cup of vinegar and 1/4 cup of baking soda cause a fizzing explosion. I learned from this experiment how to make a homemade volcano and mixing the two ingredients, baking soda and vinegar, create chemical reactions and wearing safety gears when performing with chemicals. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a blessed day and keep safe always. God bless. Mwah!